Several days on, the same snow soon became the leopard's traitor and the deer's ally. For now the snow has frozen solid, so it joyfully resounds the forest with each paw step. The leopard changes his technique. He makes every effort to step on fallen trees or old frozen footprints that don't groan under the weight of a beast.